You guys aren't going to believe this. It's 8:30 at night. Raccoon daycare is very much closed for the day, but this mom has just shown up with 4 babies. Oh my gosh, and she is leaving them with me. She's actually leaving. Is this a sleepover situation? I've never had this before. They always leave them in the day, but it's nighttime.